So these videos are not meant to be instructional. You should have learned what you need to know in class. So I'm not gonna go over small nuances, small details. You should already know it. I'm just gonna do the moves. I'm gonna do them in a slow pace so you can guys watch it and repeat what you should already know. Anyway. Hi guys, this is what you need to know for your orange belt. Knee down kata. Resume. And itch. Set. She. Go. Hook. Switch. Pitch. Yeah. And itch. Knee. Set. She. Go. Rock. Switch. Yummy. And pitch. Knee. Set. She. Go. Rock. Switch. Pitch. Kia. Go. Rock. Switch. Yeah, mate. Guys, I have my test requirements sheet with me so I don't miss anything, don't forget it. Alright, so you need to know everything you knew for your yellow belt test. Plus, you need to know some new things. So the new things are actually knife hand block. So, this one. And side kicks, so the side kicks. So you're gonna stand in your fighting stance, boom. And this is all you need to know as far as kicks, punches, and blocks of the new one. So put me in the full mount. So let's go this way so people can see it a little bit better. So, boom, boom. Trap your foot or trap. Bump. Bump again. Oh. Okay. Cross gi choke. So let me put you in the guard. Right there. Next one is straight foot lock. Feel like I'm sitting out on your butt. Yes. Here. Boom. Next one. Bear hug takedown. Oh, no, bear hug. Yeah, bear hug takedown. Hopefully people can see us. Here. Guys, that's all we need to know for